Yeah, as I said, triangular prism is there. This triangular prism should be placed on square slab. This prism, triangular prism's rectangle face should come on top of the square slab. So what is this rectangle face? In triangular prism, where do we get this rectangle face? There is a doubt for you people. I'll just show you, just observe. So a square slab, first I'll show you how to do it in the system. Because this problem is like that itself. I'll show you how to do it in the system and then later I'll tell you how to do it in the sheet. Just observe, square slab 70 mm sides, 25 mm thick. So first, 70 mm sides, 70 angle 30, 70 angle 150, 70 angle minus 150, 70 angle minus 30. Okay, and 25 mm thick. So from here, 25 mm thick. Right, select all the bottom faces, go to move command, switch on the copy option. This bottom face should fall on tip of this. Then go to line command and create this line. Last 3 minutes, just observe, then delete all the unwanted lines. Right? So this is a square slab of 70 mm sides, 25 mm thick. Now on top of this, you have to place a triangular prism of 30 mm sides. Now triangle has how many corners? Triangle has 3 corners. So triangle, we cannot do it directly. Like how we did pentagon and hexagon, in the same manner, we have to draw a triangle in normal sheet, put it in the box, take the box dimension, draw the box, and then complete the triangle. So I'll show you how to do that triangular prism. So see, 30 angle 0, 30 angle, what is the angle for triangle? 120, 30 angle minus 120. Put this triangle in a 4-cornered box from here to here to here and close. What is the box dimension? Base, obviously it is 30. Base is obviously 30. Height is 25.98. I'll take it as 26. Alright. So let us construct the box. So first let us start with 30. 30 angle 30. 26 angle 150. 30 angle minus 150. 26 angle minus 30. Okay. So I've got it like this. Now here I have to draw a triangle. On 30 mm I have two points of triangle, and opposite center I have 1 point of triangle. So this is 30 and this is 26. So on 30 I have 2 points of equilateral triangle, and on the opposite exactly in the center I have 1 more point of the triangle. Okay, so this is like this. What is the axis length is trying to tell? Axis length is 70. So type 70 angle 90 and take this equilateral triangle profile using move command. Switch on the copy option, this point, put it on tip of this and draw the profile, top corner to bottom corner, top to bottom like this, top to bottom like this. Okay, now observe, in this, where do you have the rectangle face? Don't you call this face as a rectangle face?
Yes, sir.
I deleted it. Yeah, this is a rectangle face, and he wants this rectangle face to come on the top. Yes, sir. Top square slab. So how to do it? Just observe. I can't do it after. I can't complete it like this and later on put it on the slab. I have to take one triangle and complete it. Just observe how I'm going to treat it. So in this base, I'll get this square slab, right? A rectangle slab. So select this base profile. Base profile. Go to rotate command. Switch off the copy option. I think I'll not be able to do it, because time is very short. Take this as a center, this as a radius, put it like this vertically, you place it like this. So now this one, is it matching here like this? Or it is matching here like this?
Before
one.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Yeah. So I have to put it there. So go to move command, switch on the copy option, the midpoint,